We want to get some breaking news of a murder-suicide investigation underway in Fayetteville. Police were called out to Miller Avenue at about 7:30 this morning. When they got there, police say that a man with a gun was in the road holding the gun and then shot himself. Police say the man then shot a woman at a nearby home. A neighbor had called 911. Police have not yet released the names of the man nor the woman involved. They haven't said anything about what may have led up to the shooting.